Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Yeah.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief. Cartwright in the east area. Senior staff clearance required for bridge access.
Terrible.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Jesus. a bitch!
Dispensing solution now. Thank you. Dispensing solution.
Thank you.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
In progress. Cooling complete.
Thank you.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Got eyes on the G-virus.
We're going in.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Thank you.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
Operational.
Thank you.
gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
About this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Until I get you out of this place.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Attention.
Stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Thank you.
What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.